Project. My project title is Implementation of Flipped Classroom Model in Physiology Teaching for Undergraduate Medical Students. I am Dr. Omnia Muhammad Abdel Masood, Lecturer of Medical Physiology, Faculty of Medicine, Qatar Al Aini, and MPI University. The 4 miles as a design consists of 4 stages, phase, which is a preparatory phase, and then the second phase, which was planned to be through April through June, within the preparation of material and training and so on. The plan was to implement within July through September, and then the analysis of results and analysis of questionnaires and so on. These were the planned, or they are the same, the dean, vice dean, staff members, our dear colleagues, and so on. This is regarding the whole agenda, or whole almost the 4 miles for the plan of the implementation. Actually, due to the event of the crisis of COVID, there was an obstacle here, which was the challenge related to the implementation of the project. Teaching face-to-face, was not 100% established, or we are not sure we can stick to face-to-face until the end of the year. So, which actually happened. I did the change in the timing and my time plan to try to implement much earlier than the plan. Because there was really actually what happened that we shifted towards the online, complete online. So for this risk doing, or having to change major changes, shifting from the flipped, from the face-to-face session into a virtual session. So when I found this, I made the change to so that I implemented earlier, a bit earlier than the plan, and it worked. I chose to implement within the second year students. I was planning in the beginning to implement within the first year medical students, but here I found that the second year students were maybe more compliant to the idea. So these are the main, the two main major changes within the implementation of the project: implementing earlier and the student, more senior students at the second year instead of the first year. What I learned, there should be parallel alternatives during project planning regarding the activity to be done, regarding the time frame. There should be much flexibility in the implementation process. I learned that you have to construct a good team, and the team should be cooperative, because trying to perform the task by yourself, it would be something very loading on, will be an obstacle. Helping hands are very important. When implementing, there was something else, that students are not always compliant or cooperative regarding the questionnaires, regarding to be interested to learn before coming to the session and so on. Attendance was not that high within the implementation. I attended during fasting Ramadan month. This constituted some sort of non-compliance within the students, because it was not that easy to study, to prepare well before coming. But still, there was a good number. But I prefer, or I advise, to carefully choose the module you are implementing in. I mean, the more the weight of your subject. I am a physiology. I have to prepare myself by choosing a module where the physiology has a high weight, so that I am sure that the students are careful enough, are keen enough to, not to lose any grades and so on. So I shall carefully, when I implement, especially within teaching project, that I shall focus on the timing, the topic itself, and the way, and to give them the full chance to carefully read the material before coming. That makes a great difference. Thank you very much.